Oh, the old pickle bear.
Alright, so I actually, what's up guys? So what are you looking for? The way this works is you tell me what you're looking for.
He's telling you how it works,
special
mate.
Special today, what are you looking for? Well, it depends what you're looking for, buddy.
Looking for? What are we looking for?
So if you want tech trash?
Tech trash, I don't think you're
tech trash. Tech trash.
Is that what we wanted?
Don't have to. The fucking guy came and actually bought
it. It's just some like fucking poor dude.
Something else, maybe ore, or of tech trash, yeah.
I kind of like the design of this.
Some stone. Cool. So what are you looking to get for your...
There's a human design? Skull in this chest.
Yeah, it's got a little Chris Hansen.
You should give him something really ridiculous.
Mm-hmm. Alright, cool.
Just give him like
what,
a gun.
Do you want to tell... Do you tell your friends maybe put his gun away?
But...
I didn't even realize I had my fucking gun out. No, what's your fucking problem?
Alright, cool. Let me see what... No worries, man. Let me see what I got in the back.
Let me see what I got in the... It's a 1x1 cube in the back. How can you have anything in there? Oh wait, did he just go out of a fucking door?
Which I was trapping.
Watch out for a grenade or something.
I was expecting to come in and be like a load of fucking vending machines.
Oh no, you like someone comes in and closes. Now, you've still got those those satchel charges.
He's got a ladder onto his roof.
Is that what he meant by out back? You guys, make sure we're not getting top. Like.
And then shut the door behind you guys, that's what it does. Fucking trap base, that's all it is.
No, you guys just keep an eye on my back. I'm gonna stay in it.
I'm pretty sure with the amount of shit that you said, someone would have said about it being a trap.
Callum's got a satchel charge anyway.
Like, he can get I don't. He's got grenades.
It's fine, I'll run the risk.
Gents, I'm very sorry. I'm actually out of everything. What I can do is...
Out of everything.
He's just trying to trap us in, for fuck's sake. Let's just go.
Actually have nothing that I can offer you because I just got fucking cleaned out. What I can do is show you my tits.
What?
He should show us his tits. He's out of everything.
This is such. Oh, we have the tits around.
He's taking up his stuff.
So, what do you think? Yeah, you like that? Hey,
I think you should cop the grenade through the...
Yeah, just cop the grenade through.
Decorum, please. So, yeah, you like it or what's going on?
If you want a grenade to fucking chuck it, we're gonna have a grenade.
This? That's the next question.
We should just throw it in there, man, for a laugh.
Yeah.
So tell you what happens now.
There you go. Do with that with what you will. It's in the fire.
Oh, shit.
Let's go.
Is he out on top?
Nice
here. Who's on top?
Yeah, so you like what you see? Hello, you like what you see?
Get out!
Who is that
on
top?
God.
Oh god, what happened? There was a man on top.
Yeah, the guy on top jumped down.
That was a guy, should we kill him?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, so who just threw the fucking...
I bet it's his friend.
He's right there. Trying to shut the door.
He's running.
Yeah. He's got a gun.
He's got the turn.
This is all gone to shit.
Get out of here, man. Get out.
Yeah,
let's go. Go, quick.
Is he still talking?
He's trying to have a business here.
You guys going? Come this way.